It is a great time of the year, and it flies by so quickly. I'm sure the other guys will say this as well. At times, it's just a blur. There's so many things happening, especially in that first round, all happening at the same time. You don't really know where to look. You're just reacting.
Well, the first round of the playoffs is phenomenal to watch because of the energy. Every team believes they can win, and every team's going after it. So our job is easy here in round number one.
I think the major storyline is the Washington Capitals, and it's a franchise that is starving for a Stanley Cup. They've been so good during the regular season over the last few years. I think Chicago's going to make it as well. They're going to come out of the West, and once again, the Chicago Blackhawks are going to win the Stanley Cup.
Washington seems poised. They've been through the fire before. I know they haven't been to the Stanley Cup final, not even the conference final, but I think they're deeper and stronger and more experienced than they've ever been, and they are peaking at the right time.
I would lean towards the Penguins, but injuries have been a major question mark, and not knowing who's going to be back in that lineup is causing me some concern. If you're a Capitals fan, you're hoping you don't play the Penguins.
Do I have any hidden talents? Wow, that's a tough one. It's a tough one because I guess I don't have any, I guess. I'm wondering, now that you've said this, I'm really just wondering what Mike Milbury's hidden talent was.
I grow everything, really. I mean, everything from lettuce and tomatoes to peppers and you name it, pretty much fresh herbs all over the place. My biggest problem is damn rabbits and squirrels, so I set up an electric fence to keep them out, and I use anything that I can. We were putting up the electric fence for the first time, and my son-in-law was helping me with me, and they have a dog, and the dog came over just as we completed the circuit, and it was a live fence, and the dog touched the fence and started yipping and yelping, and everybody was screaming and crying and looking out for the dog's welfare, and all I could say was, yes, the fence works.